Jason, job done. How are you and the boys reflecting on that one?
Aye, the boys are happy to be in the next round. That was the main thing for coming here, is just to get in the next round. I thought it was kind of game of two halves. First half, we won the best. Fair play to them, they made it hard for us. They got their goal, and you know they did. They made it a bit sticky for us, and we came out second half. The Rangers team that we're trying to be more like, and it's the team that I see in training every day, and that's what we need to be like more often. I thought second half we were brilliant.
It was obviously getting the five goals in the second half. You know, three goals in 6 minutes at one point. Was that the as you mentioned, that Rangers team that everyone knows is there and everyone wants to see?
I'm saying it's there, it's definitely there. It's just been a bit more consistent. You've seen the chances we created. Even we could have had more. Do you know what I mean? And the goals that we scored, some nice goals in there. The play was good. So at the end of the day, it's all positive.
You must be very pleased with your own goal and your own finish as well.
I just wanted to score it, to be fair, mate. I didn't think it was coming, so I thought I'll get one. I actually wanted more, to be fair. Wasn't happy, but got one into the next round, so happy days.
Can you talk us through your celebration?
It was a bit of a fail, eh? I just seen a wee toilet roll, I launched it, and then didn't spin out. Just got launched, but I'll take it, mate.
And on to, as you mentioned, the next round now. Any preference for who you'd like to get the draw?
I didn't even know he was in the draw, mate, to be honest.
Home tie?
I'll take a home tie, mate. I'll take a home tie. Anyone at home will dare us, but as you say, it doesn't really matter who we get. Concentrate on us, concentrate on the boys, and you know what I mean? That's all that matters.
How much did you enjoy playing up alongside Alfredo today for the first time?
No, it was good, aye. It was good. I thought we worked well together, aye. It's obviously the first game, it's going to get better as time goes on as well. He got a couple of goals as well, so it was all good. Josh was good as well, they got a couple of goals, so I thought the front three there, we played decent, especially the second half, but I think we're starting to build a good relationship.